is holding his form in this morning, doing a little flip.
I think overall it's been a great success. It's certainly had its challenges. Nick was very backpack from camp one. I know Frank went down yesterday early, suffering from a big fire, two sickness of some sort, and certainly Sal's been feeling very